Hey parents, welcome to 60 Seconds with Student Ministries. Got a few things for you for the month of February. The first is this Sunday, February 2nd, we finish up our series on Sunday mornings called The Gospel in World Religions. And it's been a great 4 weeks. My wife teaching those things. We've had a huge crowd every week and it's been really great. If you want to listen to the audio and learn about Hinduism, Buddhism, Islam, Judaism, and all the rest of it, you can do that by going to our podcast. We'll have those things published for you. But we're excited about how that went and looking forward to what's coming next, which is a study in the book of Colossians. For that study, we are selling the ESV scripture journals to your students for $7. So if they want this, they can use their own Bible if they want, but if they want this specifically, they can purchase these from our student ministry for $7. But this will be an 8-week series working through different sections of Colossians and looking at that on Sunday mornings at 9 a.m. So we're excited about that. And if you are just looking to get connected, you want your middle schooler or high school student to get connected into our ministry, obviously we have LHPM on Wednesday nights where we're continuing our series on living with a redemptive edge. Sunday mornings, they can get connected there. But we also do Sunday lunches. If your student wants to get connected and is looking to get connected, that's one great way that you do that. Just meet us after church, come to lunch with us, hang out, and just have a blast getting to know other people. But that's all we have for you coming up in the month of February, and we look forward to seeing you soon. Thanks.